Breaking news coming in days after Mehul Choksi was arrested in Dominica. India Today TV has accessed some photographs where he's seen behind bars and has injury marks on his body. Mehul Choksi's lawyers have alleged that he was abducted from Antigua and Barbuda, forcibly taken to Dominica, badly beaten up and has suffered bruises. That's the latest coming in at the moment. Kamaljeet Sandhu joins us for the very latest. Kamaljeet, what's going on? This is a new twist to the entire narrative that Mehul Choksi indeed had fled from Antigua. But now from what these pictures are indicating is that allegedly he could have been abducted from Antigua, forcibly taken to Dominica and beaten up and has suffered bruises too.
Well, absolutely. More twists and turns. Now, the opposition party is alleging that the main party is also saying the prime minister who had said he would ask Dominica to directly repatriate Mehul Choksi to India is the one who could be actually behind the abduction, saying how could he have just landed in another country? A ship had taken him. He was abducted. His eyes are swollen. There were torture marks on his body. So these kind of allegations and a political blame game has kind of begun in Antigua. And one has to be very clear that as per the investment firm law, where he had moved just before the 2018 PNB Bank scam came to light, had applied for citizenship in Antigua and Barbados. So yes, once he has moved there, there is an effort by the Indian government to repatriate. The country saying that the law does not allow them to repatriate to India according to their laws. Remember, an important hearing is expected on Wednesday. Meanwhile, Dominica, where he's landed in and where he's in custody, he is being kept in quarantine. That is where the country is willing to send him back to Antigua rather than sending him back to India. Meanwhile, it's also been reported that Bombardier Global 5000 aircraft of Qatar executives has landed at the Douglas Charles Airport in Dominica. The arrival of this particular plane has raised questions whether this is a part of the effort to repatriate him to India. But as far laws are concerned, this is going to be a hot potato for the governments of the Caribbean island countries, including that one of Antigua and Barbuda, asking the neighboring Dominica to repatriate him directly to India. So this is where confusion also stands. But meanwhile, India's effort may be put on hold for now, with the businessman coming back and law taking its own place, saying there is obviously questions being raised that if rich men who had landed there have no protection from repatriation, could affect other cases and other people who want to go to that Caribbean country.
All right, leave it at that. Kamaljeet, we'll keep coming back to you because there'll be lots of twists and turns and new developments coming in as far as the story is concerned. For now, this is the latest picture that India Today has exclusively access of Mehul Choksi. Tamil Nadu is likely to witness